continue on with our next three songs, See the Gypsies, Foul Cantiero, and Sequence All the Way. The first one is See the Gypsies. We move now from the heroic endeavours of 1916 in Ireland and transport ourselves to Hungary for our next song. It's a folk song written by Kodály, who is renowned as a music educator as well as a composer. He took his inspiration from Hungarian tradition with songs and dances. This song embodies the spirit of the gypsies in full flight, whirling around the fire to the zither's jangling sound. Then we continue with a familiar song, Foul Cantiero. It's one of those tunes I'm sure you've hummed many at the time. It's from Act 3 in the opera Nabucco, and it's commonly known as the Chorus of the Hebrew Slaves. It recollects the sad story of the Jewish exile in Babylon. Its powerful chorus established Verdi as a major composer in the 19th century at a very difficult time in his life. Then Ezekiel saw the wheel. This folk song makes reference to the vision in the Old Testament of the prophet Ezekiel. There's no clear understanding of the subject of the workings of the wheel within a wheel, because we, mere mortals, have limited vision and understanding of spiritual matters. However, it won't hinder you in your enjoyment of this musical interpretation of Ezekiel's dream.